headed by the Honorable Chief Minister. As per the Gazette notification, at least that is the case.
Speaker sir, task force आम्ही committee monitoring करपाची केल्या, कारण आमका एक गजा लक्षण आली, अनेक केसी High Court असत, आणि High Court अनेक direction दिल्या. 80% of the direction have not been followed. Particularly panchayat kshetran kaich jaun na. And it is becoming embarrassing for the government to stand before the High Court because these are all given to various panchayats. Anek panchayati tyamule panchayatin tyamule development work stop kela High Court an. Utkache supply stop kela kahi bhagat navin connection deu naka mhanle. Mhanun hi task force kela. ज्याच्या अंतर्गत एक सेंट्रलाइज दोन तीन प्लांट जर आम्ही उभे करूंक शकले गार्बेज ट्रीटमेंटाचे जाल्यार ते ताका फायनान्स अर्बन मिनिस्ट्री करतली आणि मागीर एक दोन चार म्हणजे 2-3 तालुकात ऑल्सो कॅन फीड इन द क्वांटिटी बिकॉज गुड क्वालिटी प्लांट्स बिलो 100 टन इज नॉट पॉसिबल जर तुम्ही वायबल प्लांट तयार करतले जाल्यार प्रॉबेबिलिटी इज 200 टन्स पर डे and none of the Goa municipalities has that much waste coming. So you will have to combine the waste of 2-3 municipalities or certain localities. So ek north, ek south and ek central Goa, ashi taklen kalpana asa. Ek ami ata clearance dila ekak.
Shri Michael Lobo.
Sir, whether government will consider to ban use of plastic bags and ban littering of plastic everywhere in Goa, whether littering of plastic bags and plastic empty packets and other plastic waste will be totally banned and will be made a cognizable offence. If so, then when?
So definitely we are looking into this and we will try to make this a cognizable offence. But before we do that, we want to put the necessary infrastructure in place. We are making use even of the schools to help us in creating this awareness. A cluster of 129 schools have been selected all over Goa and to be trained in handling solid waste. And this scheme has already started with the teachers from these schools being trained at the sorting center at the Panjim Municipal Corporation. And once this is done, the teachers will then sensitize the students who will then collect garbage from their own homes in a segregated manner. And this garbage, this solid waste will be brought to the schools. The necessary infrastructure by way of bins, 4 bins, will be provided to every school for different type of waste. And the students will dispose this waste in these bins. And arrangements have also been made to collect the waste from these schools. And various forms of incentives are also being studied, which may also include marks in the form of assignment after consultation with the Directorate of Education.
Speaker sir, it is very important that banning of plastic, because after 7 long years, our highways are being cleaned. This was promised in this house 7 years back by the earlier governments also. So if we ban the plastic, this problem will be totally solved. 80% of the garbage is created by plastic. Speaker sir, I would request the Honorable Minister that to come out with a solution immediately, especially banning the plastic and to make it a cognizable offence. I think Speaker sir, the Minister may give me a very good this thing, like time bound, like within 6 months or something, like banning should be there.
Banning of
plastic will be banned in a phased manner, and the implementation of this will definitely take time. But we are already working at it.
Speaker sir, I am not talking about the
only those throwaway bags, which plastic I hope you are mentioning, not the plastic buckets.
No, throwaway
bags. Not plastic.
Bags and other.
That we are thinking of.
Sir, my question is with respect to collection of plastics and all on the highways. These days we are seeing that there are people your ministry must have engaged contractors to pick up all the plastic bags and whatever it is lying on the sides of the highways. They pack it in some bags and keep it. Now, highway is passing through the urban area also. For example, highway is going through Margaon city. Your people should not come and stop at Nuhem. I would suggest, because that will be faster if they can collect that on both the sides of the... I'm not talking about the internal garbage of the city. I'm only referring to the highway passing through the city. Well, that gives a good look to the entry and exit point of the city. Same contractor could be asked to pick up those plastic bags on both the sides of the road. I think there is no harm.
Madam, I just want to tell you, you have just, Honorable Speaker, sir,
please.
It's no use banning plastics. Research has shown that there is also now new biodegradable plastic, which I think the bag I had bought in the last session, given to the Honorable Chief Minister, it will cost a little bit more, because without plastics we can't do in this modern world. Everywhere, including the laundryman, uses plastic. So please don't think of totally banning, but let us pay. In Goa, we are quite far affluent than the rest of the parts of the country. Let us have biodegradable plastic, which is available now.
We are looking at that option.
Speaker, sir, my answer, my question, I'd...
Honorable MLA, you are very right in saying that the highways pass through urban areas, and we are definitely taking care to see that once the garbage is collected, it is picked up. We do not allow, and we have started NH17 right from the end point in the north to the end point in the south.
Shri Rohan Kavate. Speaker, sir, I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, plastic ji udeli asta normally has wet waste in it. I understand there are 6 agencies collecting this particular plastic from the highways. I would like to know from the Honorable Minister whether this plastic is segregated, wet waste karun plastic separate karta. Where is the plastic? Where does the plastic go? And what is the cost involved in all these issues?
Now, garbage is being collected, we more often than not we find plastic bags filled with wet garbage. Now, those who are doing this job along the highway, they have been given special implements whereby they will tear open the bags to check if there is any wet garbage, throw the wet garbage out, and only the plastic bag will be put in the right bag.
Where does the plastic go?
The plastic is then picked up and taken to it is taken to Shravan Sarvan in the north, that is somewhere near Bisholi, and to Kakoda in the south. From there, there are contractors that pick up the plastic, especially those who have their own recycling plants, plastic recycling plants.
Lo prashna, Shri Naresh Sawal.
Star question number 4A.
Because sir, Uttar Chapil Kagda Pramana.
Because sir, Hame Mantrakade Panchayat wise detail Magili. Jitli Kama Bicholi Madar Sangan Kalat team. Tatutli Kahi Kama Yungna. Tarisuda Ek Prasna Vicharpak Sutta. की पंचायतीक कामां दिता आसतना तुम्ही खंयची क्रायटेरिया वापरता, काय तुमकां जाय ते, काय तुमकां बरें दिसता त्या पंचायतीक दिता?
साधारणपणे स्पीकर सर, जश्यो मागणी असतात, फायली असतात, त्यो स्क्रुटिनायज करून संबंधित ऑफिसर ताका सँक्शन दिता.
स्पीकर सर, 8 ऑगस्टाक बिचोली BDO'न एक रिक्वेस्ट लेटर धाडिल्लें, आनी तेच्या खातीर हांवें जवळ जवळ मिनिस्ट्रा कडेन 15 फावटी मारल्यो. आयज यो, 8 दिसांनी यो, चवथी पयली यो, चवथीच्या नंतर यो, दिवाळी जाली, तरी सुद्धा ते काम अजूनही देऊ ना. म्हणजे मिनिस्टरच्या तकलेन तरी किती असा हे कामात बाबा त्या पंचायतीक दिवपाची काय ना काय आपल्या बीजेपी वडेन आपल्या वडेन जे हे असा पंचायती तांकां दिवपाची आणि बाकीच्यांक दिवप ना असे किती असा ते सांगचे.
स्पीकर सर, खरे म्हणजे कामा सँक्शन करून घेऊपाक मंत्र्याकडे येऊची आवश्यकता ना. ही जी कामा सँक्शन झाली असत ही कामा मंत्र्याकडे येऊन झाली ना. दिवचले मतदारसंघात मुळगाव साळ अडवलपार लाटम बारसे ह्या पंचायतींनी जी ही कामा सँक्शन झाली असत ही माझ्याकडे येऊन सँक्शन जाऊ नसली ती त्या डायरेक्टरेट लेवलीकच सँक्शन झाली असत. म्हाका कळना ह्या आमदाराची कदाचित ताची काम अर्धवट असत फायल इनकम्प्लीट असत ऑब्झर्वेशन काढलेले असत.
स्पीकर सर, अर्धवट जर काम असा किंवा अर्धवट जर त्याची जर इनकम्प्लीट असा जाल्यार बीडीओ ते पंचायत ऑफिसान पंचायत किंवा आरडीएन धाडचो ना न्ही. बीडीओन ते ऑलरेडी धाडलेले असा म्हणजे ते कंप्लीट असा. आणि आणि तुम्ही तुमच्याकडे वयतकूत तुम्ही म्हाका सांगपाक जाय बाबा तू हांगा येऊन काय फायदो ना तू डायरेक्टराकडे वच ताजे कडे वयतकूत तुका मेळटलें अशें तुम्ही सांगपाक जाय न्ही. मग तुमच्याकडे तुम्ही आज यो 8 दिसांनी यो चवथीक यो चवथी नंतर यो हे सांगपाचे तुमकां कितें कारण तर नाल्यार करिनाल्यार करिना म्हणून सांगा तुम्ही आम्ही येत ना. मग आजून आता त्याच्या उपरांत हांव येवकूच ना कितें फरक पडलो ना म्हणून सांगपाक जाय. जे आता लिस्ट जे वाचले मुळगाव साळ अडवल पाल लाटंबारसे हातून अडवल पाल म्हणटा तू एकच काम दिलें आणि बाकीच्या कडेन कितली कामां दिली अडवल पालीत कित्याक एक काम दिलें.
स्पीकर सर, एखाद्या आमदारान गैरसमज करून घेतलो जाल्यार म्हाका ताज्या कडेन म्हजे कडेन औषध ना.
स्पीकर सर,
केन्ना तरी म्हजे कडेन चवथी पयली आयिल्लो ही गजाल खरी. हांवें चवथीक आफयल्लो घरा आफयल्लो आसूं शकता हांव नको. पूण ही इतली कामां जी सँक्शन जाल्यान ती म्हजे कडेन येवन सँक्शन करून घेतलेली न्ही. म्हजे कडेन खरें येवची आवश्यकता नासताच. डायरेक्टर खंय तरी दुर्लक्ष बीन करता आसात जाल्यार समजू शकता. आमचो डायरेक्टर हो सुतापरस सरळ मनीस.
आमकां डायरेक्टरा बद्दल कंप्लेनच ना स्पीकर सर. आमकां कंप्लेन आदी मिनिस्टरा बद्दल. तूं भेदभाव करता, तूं भेदभाव करता. तुका ट्रान्सफर साळांतल्यान साळांतलो मनीस ट्रान्सफर तुका सांग्यार करपाक कळटा, काणकोण करपाक कळटा. वशेलांतलो मनीस शिवोलेचो मनीस तुका सांग्यार धाडपाक कळटा. आनी ही जी खरी गरज आसा पंचायतीन कामाची त्या कामांक तुका ती कामां तुका सँक्शन करपाक जायना ती पंचायत डायरेक्टराचेर तूं ढुकलता.
स्पीकर सर, हांव डायरेक्टराचेर ढुकलूंक ना. हांवें म्हटलें हांवें डायरेक्टराक सर्टिफिकेट दिलें म्हजो डायरेक्टर हो सुतापरा सरळ म्हणून. आतां कोणाच्या ट्रान्सफरी बद्दल ताका आतां ट्रान्सफरी बद्दल प्रश्न आसा जाल्यार गोष्ट वेगळी आसा. ताका कदाचीत खाता एकीकडेन आनी खरपयता दुसरी कडेन तो. ताचो प्रश्न हो खंयच्या तरी ट्रान्सफरी बद्दल आसा कामां बद्दल ना. कामां बद्दल आसा डायरेक्टरा कडेन वचचें. हांव पळयतां डायरेक्टर खंयचो काम दवरता जाल्यार खंयचें काम दवरता जाल्यार.
बेश्टी डायरेक्टराचेर दुखलो नाका. तुज्या मनान कितें खवखवता तें पयली स्पश्ट सांग. करिना करिना म्हूण सांग आमकां मान्य आसा. आमी येत ना तुजे कडेन आनी नाकाय ती पंचायतीची कामां. हांव सरळ सांगता. पूण असले साळांतले लोक पूण हे एका काँग्रेस वाल्यान तुमच्यान कितें फरक पडलो.
स्पीकर सर, तो पयली काँग्रेस वालो असलो हे हांव जाणा. त्यामुळे काँग्रेस वाल्यान आमच्यात तशे.
स्पीकर सर, त्याका एक कळपाक जाय की आमच्या भितरही परिवर्तन झालं म्हणून.
व्यक्तिगत करू नका.
प्रश्नाबद्दल कितें तरी विचारचे न्ही.
फाल्यांच्यान त्यांचे सिटींग अरेंजमेंट हांगा करा. सगळो विषय मेकळो जाता 2 मिनटां भितर. काँग्रेसवाल्या भितर भितर वता आनी खाता भाजी ताजो परिणाम तो.